What's wrong with paying a school superintendent over $400,000 in a city with only three schools? Maybe the same thing that's wrong with school board members having relatives on the payroll.
Does that affect your decision on how to vote on his contract?
Pam Zekman finds out tonight at 10 on CBS 2.